press the subscribe button. And don't forget to press the bell button for upcoming new videos.
How to find the angle of elevation of any object? Right now we are going to find the angle of elevation top of the building. This is geometrical instrument D here. Put it in this position, and this is straw here. Put the straw at the top of this, and this is blue color wire, and attach a weight with it, and then bring this wire and put this wire into the hole of this D. The angle is 90 degree right now here. So now look into this straw and adjust your line of sight with the top of the building. And you can see here the wire is right now at the angle of 70. So at the start it was 90 degree, now it is 70 degree. So the difference is 20 degree. So the angle of elevation, the top of the building is from your eye level, it is 20 degree. Because the wire was at 90 degree first, now it is 70 degree. So difference between 90 and 70 is 20 degree. So the angle of elevation, the top of the building is 20 degree.